Hello, my name is Adam Gershowitz. I'm the careers lead, and I'm here to talk to you today about the Black Art of Naggaron.
Okay, so you're going to hear about the Dark Elf. You're going to hear from our careers lead, the fabulous Adam Gershowitz. Look for him smiling. And he's going to be telling you about two different classes, two different clips. This is clip number one, it's going to be for the Blackguard. Now, no matter what he's going to tell you, let me tell you how the creative director pitches this to people. The Blackguard is basically a very, very upset 14-year-old teenager. They believe they're right, they believe everything they think is right, they believe everyone else is wrong, and boy, can they pour on the hate. And when they start getting it, they get very upset, and they can do all sorts of terrible damage. Have you ever known a teenager, or been a teenager, or got a teenager? You bought from somewhere. Effectively, they get very angry, and they believe they're right, and the more you won't give in to their debate, their argument, or why won't you let me go out, why won't you let me go out, why won't you let me go out, the angrier and angrier they get. So we've reflected that in the Blackguard. You'll see, it'll all make sense. Angry teenagers with a bit of emo. Give them a good slap.
The Blackguard are Malekith's own personal shock troops. They're taken from birth and raised, stepped in battle. They have an undying hatred to everything else around them. They loathe any other person around them. They just believe themselves so much more superior. As such, they're impossibly hard to kill. No matter how much you hit them, no matter how hard you hit them, they just keep coming back for more because they are better than you. The Blackguard is one of our heavily armored tank careers. However, unlike some of the other careers, they're a little bit more offensively oriented. They truly believe that the best defense is a crushing offense. Like the Ironbreaker, the Blackguard builds up hatred throughout the entire time he's fighting. But unlike the Ironbreaker's grudge, hatred is built not from him being attacked, but from the fact that you won't die when he hits you. The more hatred the Blackguard builds up, the more powerful his defenses become, the more blows that just bleed right off of him as he comes at you with an uncontrolled rage. The Blackguard can also use this hatred to power single devastating attacks, but that will leave him drained and tired afterwards. As with the other careers in war, the Blackguard has three mastery paths to choose from. The first is the Path of Malice. The Path of Malice is all about a good offense. It's about crushing your opponents under your iron heel. The Path of Malice focuses more on offensive attacks and draining out hatred to do large spike damage. His second path is the Path of Loathing. The Path of Loathing is his defensive-oriented spec. It basically represents the fact that the Blackguard is just unbelievably angry at you and shrugs off every single blow that you throw at him. How dare you have the audacity to attack him? He will not crumble. Final path is the Path of Anguish. The Path of Anguish is just what it says. It's all about causing kind of lasting and lingering pain to your opponent. It's about debuffing your opponent, pulling down your opponent's offense so they can't hurt you or your allies.
So there you go, the Blackguard. Just remember, like all great teenagers with eyeliner and that obscure music that they don't want you to understand, they're right, they know they're right, and they're going to get darn angry at anyone who tells them off with big weapons.